hurricanes, droughts and floods had devastating impacts to our societies, economies and environment. In 2020 alone, such events affected almost 100 million people.
And unfortunately, data and climate models show that this is getting worse. We therefore need tools to forecast these events long before they happen, allowing us to act earlier.
The CAFE project is a network of scientists trying to better predict such events in advance. We are 2 of 12 young researchers from 9 different countries, starting our scientific career within the CAFE network.
We want to provide information about these extreme events weeks or even months before they occur. This is quite different from the weather forecast for the next few days.
For instance, every few months, a couple of high and low pressure systems forms in the Indian Ocean. This couple called Madden-Julian Oscillation travels around the world like a wave, influencing extreme events such as El Niño, affecting regions in South America.
Or also rainfalls are linked to the global oceans. For instance, every year the equivalent of 1 meter of water evaporates above the Mediterranean Sea into the atmosphere. We study where and when the water vapor falls as rain.
In our research, we use statistics, physics, and even artificial intelligence to find connections, patterns, and to understand what triggers these extreme climatic events. This is called mathematical modeling.
We test these models against historical and present data and adjust them. And once they are reliable, we offer them to meteorological agencies, insurance companies, and the agricultural sector, helping them to be prepared for the next extreme event.
In fact, we already have some outputs from our work, and by the end of our CAFE journey, we are sure that our findings will push the limits of extreme weather forecasting. And this eventually will help everybody to better plan their trips, so that they don't coincide with an extreme event. Of course, when the COVID era is all over.
This is who we are and what we do, but there is so much more going on in the CAFE world. Look at what each of us is researching in our short videos.
Hi, my name is Mónica. I'm an early stage researcher within the CAFE project.
My name is Pedro Herrera. I am early stage researcher number 4 within the CAFE project.
Hi, I am Emmanuel Rouges, early stage researcher.
Hi, I am Miriam, a PhD student, and today I'm going to explain to you what I'm doing here.
And if you want to find out more, grab your coffee, visit our website, and of course, get in touch with us.